Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away?
Good evening, good evening, good evening. How's everybody doing this evening? Welcome to Cardboard Happy Hour. This is your card tender, the card obvious. Hope you are all doing well. And let's see who's all in the house for tonight. Excuse me. We got Ryan. What's up, Ryan? Cuz in the house. Hey, you guys. What's up, Bradley? Surprised you changed your name. Goody. What's up, Goody? Michael Heath's in the house. What's up, Mike? How you doing? Truth? How you doing, Truth? Breeze in the house. Goody. I think I said hey to Goody. Austin's in the house. What's up, Austin? And Ray T stopping by. How you doing, Ray? PA's in the hizzy. Good to see everybody. Airtime's in the house. Nice. Good to see everybody stopping in. Ron Figg's in the house. What's up, Ron? My Tuesday has been pretty good, Truth. Thanks for asking. Hopefully everybody had a great weekend. Hope you didn't miss me too much last Thursday, as I was heading out of town. Actually, no, Thursday I had family in town, and then I followed them out of town the next day. But we will go ahead and get started for tonight. You did. Oh. Alright, tonight's going to be a blaster and fat pack of gallery. Or tree fitted for tree teams. We'll do a draft again on this one. Maybe buy once in. Mike wants in. Then put Mike down for this first spot. Ron wants, let's see, Mike. Jeff Nickel will take two. Ron will take two. Jeff. Ron. Bradley wants two spots. Mike, you want another spot? Okay. Bradley wants two. Mike wants another one. Chet is moving fast. And Ryan's going to take the last two spots. That sold out super quick. I want sanity. Got a fresh roll of dimes burning a hole in your pocket. Nice. He sold out, Joe. Sold out, Joe. It's all good. Thanks for stopping by. Hope I didn't miss everybody or anybody. So this is sold out. So did anybody get into anything fun or exciting this weekend? Let me grab a stack of cards for getting started with the cheapos. All right. Yes, it did go quick, Jeff. Ryan's already calling the Blue Jays. Goody. Yeah, Goody, just a bit late on getting in on the break. Sorry about that. This week, worse than Dear Kid Spelling. But yet it's the same week. Of Austin dumping on deer kids. Daughter had her black belt test. It was 5 hours. Well, did she come out with a black belt? Because. Yeah, just go ahead and do the max limit on characters, Bradley. Family's going broke over a damn time. Sure, oh, it sucks. Won't know until Saturday. Big R, what's up, Scott? How you doing? Good to see you. How are things over there on the West Coast? Goodies on the West Coast, too. Probably moving back home soon unless financial aid can loan me enough to cover rent. Oof. It's tough, Austin. But you almost done with schooling, right? So, how much time you got left, Austin? Hey, you, Joe. Big Harv. Let me find your stack. Big Harv, you're currently at 1530 for the card, sir. Of course, you know shipping's a flat four. Got till 2022. Oof. Yeah, I mean, you could get a loan, student loan, if you don't already have one. And, you know, of course, you have to pay it back. PayPal, Joe. Just type in exclamation point PayPal and it'll give you my PayPal address. Or my email for the PayPal. Alright. Let's hide this so you can actually see chat. Any Dustin Johnson cards? And I don't have any golf cards. Airtime. Yeah, man, those timeshare contracts are gnarly, dude. They are definitely gnarly. All right. It's the reason they give you free shit when you get a timeshare, because it sucks. It's a constant drain. Yeah, timeshares are not good things. And lawyers, yeah, lawyers too. Yeah, Tiger gets a 10. Tiger hits it in the drink 3 times. Alright. Let's go ahead and pull up the tables here. Best way to avoid timeshares, never go to the meetings, yeah. Or go to the meeting to get the free stuff and then walk out. Because they'll give you free stuff, like a free lunch. Or like a coupon for a dinner at a restaurant or something like that. Go there and get it and then dip out. They can't make you stay. You already got your free coupon. Take off. Yeah, it's just tough times, Austin. Just gotta wriggle your way through, man. You'll figure it out. Well, that's an easy fix, Austin. No more timeshares. Can't change the past, but no more timeshares in the future. Yeah, $50 Visa gift card. Yeah, exactly. You can go sit through a timeshares thing, but sometimes you don't even have to sit through it because they'll give it to you at the front and you just take off. Nothing wrong with that, Austin. That's what Filipinos do. We always pick each other up, especially our families. Yeah, Barry Manilow tickets? Nice. Alright, let's get started. We're going to start with some baseball. Y'all know how this works. You want one of the cards, I just type sold in the player's name. And you get to claim that card. All of these will be 10 cents. 10 cents. Goody's got a pocket full of dimes. He's ready to go. I Everybody's family's massive, Bradley, for the most part. It's just that Filipino families tend to, they don't really like drift apart. They're always like somewhat hubbed together. What's the free program? Oh, wait, wrong channel. Sold more characters to add to my name. Yeah, exactly. All right. We got Ben Zobrist, Heritage. Of course, we got to get the focus right here first. There we go. Yeah, the word cards at the end. It's our time collecting cards today. Modern and vintage. Rookies galore. Bradley Moore. Rookies galore, Bradley Moore. I like the blurry, makes it more clear. We got a Mike Socha, 84. Kirby Puckett, 91 Ultra. Kirby Puckett, 92 score. TLM, what's up? How you doing? Good to see you. Wade Boggs, Upper Deck, 90. David Cone, 93. That is 93, right? Yep. Real 84, it's a real 84, because. Let's see. Bog sold to PA. PA, you're at 27.75. Alrighty. Another guy the Mets gave away. Who's that? Who'd the Mets give away? David Cone? Ellis Burks? It's the third Zobrist card you've seen today. Sold Zobrist. Hey, I'll never question anybody's motives, Scott. By the way. $15.30. There, added cards. What, you couldn't fit any more words in there, Bradley? In your into your screen name? We needed to take up two full lines whenever somebody at you in chat. We got a Drew Greinier, first Bowman Chrome. We got a Kenneth Vargas, Stadium Club. Michael Baez, rookie this year. The Big Donkey, Adam Dunn, Diamond Kings, 2003. Rainier sold to Bradley. Bradley at $16 even. We got Josh Bell, Charlie Huff, 84, Greg Maddux, 93 Leaf, Randy Johnson, 90 score, Eckersley, 94 Upper Deck, yeah, 94. Yes, we are sold out, Scott. Sold out. It's sold out in like a minute. Let's see. Maddux sold to Ray. Ray got in there first. Find your stack, Ray. Ray, you're at 1650. Oh, wait, that's Randy Johnson. I grab Randy Johnson. Nuts. Greg Maddux. Johnson to Breeze. And then Eck to Big Harv. Breeze, you're at a whole 65 cents coming in tonight. It's a dimer. And then Eck to Big Harv. All right, continuing on, we got Larry Walker, Andy Van Slyke. Looks like he got hit in the funny bone there on that pitcher. They want spots, man. Ben's going to have one. Big Arv can have the other if they want in. Well, that's between y'all. We got Tony Kitaen. I mean, Chuck Finley, 88 Fleer, a couple of those. Walker sold to Ray. When I spoke to my academic advisor, I asked about the finance office and told him not to listen to timeshares because they'll screw him over. I think he appreciated the advice. At least I hope he did. Hey. Never know. Maybe one day it does. Can I use the YouTube name Bradley Moore if it's up for grabs? You probably get more subs than me, so it's all yours. Wilson Contreras, Stadium Club. Aaron Hicks, 2018. Sonny Gray, 2018. We got Pudge, 99. Molitor, 91 Ultra. Brett Sabrehagen, cheesing. Upper Deck, 93. Pudge sold. Jeff Nickel. Jeff, you are at some number. I can find your stat. Jeff, you are at 1555. 1555. Brett Sabrehagen sold to PA. Might be a little confusing. Yeah, it might be. Unless you put, like, airtime in parentheses. Another Tremors movie? I think I only saw the first one. Seriously, I think I only saw the first Tremors movie. Alright, we got a Michael Restovich Future Stars. Clear Authentic. Lewis Brinson, Bowman. Sean Green, Rarities. Oh, it's going to be the name carousel. We got Justin Morneau, SP Authentic. Tim Salmon, Stadium Club, Dugout Dirt. Yeah, I know, right, Austin? He was the centerpiece of Yelich going to Milwaukee, wasn't he? Rafael Palmeiro, Fleer Ultra. Salmon sold to Big Harv. Or Dime. Palmero sold to Ray. Austin Airtime. We got Manny Ramirez, Ultra. Jose Canseco, Ultra. Sloth Love Chunk. Scott Rowland, RBI Kings. Manny sold to Ray. Palms of Harry. Rowland to Goody. Let me locate your stat, Goody. Goody, you're at 650. 650. I love the Goonies. It's one of my favorite movies of all time. Raining all day, first good one of the fall. Yeah, it rained pretty good here about a week ago, but then it's been dry since. Judge me if you want. I was never a fan of Roland. Good player, sure, but could care less growing up. Yeah, he was just, he was the unflashy player, you know, somewhat solid offensively and just, you know, a beast on defense. Albert Bell, RBI Kings. Ben Grieve, RBI Kings. Goonies never say die. Okay, Carlos Beltran, Upper Deck Legends. We got a couple of those. Palmero, Upper Deck Legends. Pretty much all these are Upper Deck Legends. A little bit here. Jose Canseco, Upper Deck Legends. Grieve to Big Harv, Beltran to Ray. So, what was that, Grieve? Grieve, Big Harv. And Beltran to Ray. Madsman wants the looker of curveballs, which is the other Beltran. Going to Joe. Joe, you're at 32-20. Tampa Bucks win. Miami Dolphins both win Sunday. You pull for the Dolphins too, Ryan. That's my team. That's what I pull for. And again, Palms of Harry. I didn't get the Palmero for you, did I? Palmero for Ray T. Thanks for reminding me, Joe. Bet the Dolphins wish they still had Tannehill? No, they don't. They really don't. Tannehill fell into a system that he can really thrive in, so he wouldn't add that. Even if they had Tannehill, he wouldn't add success in Miami with them trying to rebuild and stuff. No. We got Maglio, Ordonez, Nomar Garcia Parra. Shows how much you keep up with the NFL. Alright, we got some upper deck here. Johnny Damon. A's uni. Mark Grace in a D-backs uni. Nomar sold. Where was Nomar? Nomar to Ray. Tannehill would need Emmitt Smith to be successful, yeah. Maglio to Ray. Damon to Big Harv. Yeah, it needs a good running game. Of course, any offensive line, quarterback's better. The offensive line's good. He got sacked a lot when he was in Miami. He was always behind a crappy offensive line. But, like, I mean, he can make the throws. It's just, you know, I just think he just fits in better up there in Tennessee, so. Johnny was awesome even in a disgusting Red Sox uni. Sorry I'm late dealing with some stuff as always this time of year. It's all good, Joe. You are here. Sorry, it sticks like deer kid. Alright, we got Paul O'Neill. We have Andy Pettit. I watched Tannehill at A&M, then stopped caring when he was drafted, right? How did Marino's Dolphins not win more than with Duper and Clayton? Because they didn't have a defense. They were all offense in the 80s, and then they got a decent defense in the early 90s, and they were competitive, but the Bills were in that division, and they couldn't beat the Bills ever. And then after that, Marino was old, and they just sucked from then on. But yeah, they only had Duper and Clayton in late 80s, and then in the 90s, those two went on. Pettit to Ray. No Marino for his role in Ace Ventura? Yeah. Marino was like next level QB when he got in the NFL. Like, the numbers he put up in 84, if you, like, look up, like, any numbers before that, it's, like, he was, like, almost, like, as far as a passing game's concerned, just, like, you couldn't do that. You're not passing for 5,000 yards in a season. You missed a lot? Nah, man, we're still on dimes, PA. Nothing big in dimes. David Wells. Todd Helton. These are Fleer game time cards. Yeah. Yeah. Scott's right. We had no defense. And it was always something like the smallest things. Like Sammy Smith fumbling the ball at the 1 yard line. Stuff like that. That would just find ways to lose games. But he didn't put up the retired announcement numbers. You mean the retired announcement numbers? Brett Favre played quite a few more years than Marino did. Tim Zammon. Bernie Williams. Yeah, I heard Lasorda was in the hospital. Didn't have a great running game. No, they did not. But, like, they really didn't try either. They're just like, oh, yeah, you got, like, you know, a game changing Hall of Fame arm, just go out there and throw it 40, 50 times a game. And the one Super Bowl was a home game for San Francisco, pretty much. Pudge, Tops, and Jose Canseco, RBI Kings. That finishes out the first stack of dimers. We're going to do some football dimers, too. Pudge sold. Hooray. And Seiko to Jeff Nichol. Alright. Told my boss I can cover local baseball games for newspaper I work for this spring. Would they let me? That'd be cool. Perfect job for you, Austin. Oh, you wanted Tim Salmon? Let me go back through. Because I don't remember where I put it. There it is. Tim Salmon, Game Time, Big Harv. So the Angels and Fish Players. All right. Foosball Dimers. We got Josh Rosen, Josh Ferguson, rookie from University of Illinois, Troy Polamalu, platinum, one sec, Warren Moon, 97. Polamalu sold to Joe. Kevin Bass played for the Angels. I remember him on the Astros. I think it was Astros. It might have been the Giants. You love Polamalu? Anquan Boldin. We got O'Shane Zimenez, rookie from University of Buffalo. We got Troy Nicholas, rookie, Cardinals. Chris Carter, Stickums. These are like stickers. Anquan sold. To Ryan. Ryan, you are at 6140. 6140. Mike Karp. I don't think I recognize that name, Mike Karp. Alex Smith. Matthew Stafford. Antonio Brown. Troy Lyons card with Stafford. Jeff Blake, Skybox. Well, I mean, technically, he's only programmed to respond to one insult, Austin. Pollock. Yeah, Kevin Zeitler, rookie card for the Bungles. Another Jeff Blake. Tyrell Williams. Arian Foster, Gridiron. A little bonus Dolphin on that one, I guess, in the background. Calvin Johnson, Megatron. Another Antonio Brown. Luke Kuechly, Bowman. Why is my phone going off? Needs more cowbell. Every time I hear Megatron now, I think of Nicki Minaj. The cards came the other day. Still sorting. I told you it was a bunch. It was like 3 pounds, dude. It was a lot of cards. Here's a Seahawks. Who's that? Earl Thomas right there in the front. Russell Wilson. Sold to Brown. Oh, you're talking about Antonio Brown? Yeah. Is he like getting catches now? I haven't seen any of their stats since he's been like playing. Ryan's gonna take two Antonios. Scott Crichton for the Vikings, rookie. Joe Flacco, contenders. Andy Dalton. Orlando Pace, Extreme. Gary Clark, Pro Set. Couple more Antonios. Couple Marshall Faulks, back when he was on the Colts. Andre Rison, Michigan State card. This is actually a pre-rookie, I think. It's from 1990. I don't think he was drafted in 1990 yet. He was just activated? Okay. If only if Creighton played for Creighton. Pace sold to Joe. Orlando Pace, former number one overall pick. Beast of a man. How big was this guy? I wonder if they got his measurements on here. 6'6", 330 is what they got him listed. Rising to Bradley. Bad Moon Rising. Let's see. The Antonios again to Ryan. And then Falk, Bradley, Moon to Rising. All right, we got Marcus Allen, MVP insert. Collector's Choice. Whitney Mercilus. Reggie White. Eric Kendricks, rookie. Cody Hoffman, rookie. For the Washington. Yeah, they were the Redskins still. Whose name is longer, Bradley or NASCAR's man? I made a couple of trades with this guy today already, and he's usually the one making the trades. So I asked him if there's any cards he would like from me. Part two being typed. I like the little segue at the NPA. Melvin Gordon, Prestige, Giovanni Bernard, Donruss, Marquise Goodwin, Donruss. Byron Marshall, rookie card from the Ducks. Sam Bradford, the last drafted quarterback to really get paid. Sam Bradford. Antoine Bethea. Says Giants down here, but he's in a Cardinals uni. Joey Browner. Eric Ebron. And he says, any good rookie? So I say, any specific ones? And he's like, not bums. Bethea sold. Mansman. Got a Nick Vanette rookie, Ohio State. Ryan Matthews. Alfred Morris. Jim Harbaugh, Pinnacle. Yes, that is the coach. Robert Smith. To find good rookies. Well, they have to name them. They have to be concrete. Found two 800 count boxes filled with Giants cards. Nice. Marshall Faulk, Skybox. Dude was such a beast. Dan Hampton, Tops. Eric Berry. AJ Green. Austin Harbaugh is a football coach. Coaches University of Michigan. You found a second year Frank Gifford? Man, what year is that? Yeah, Jim Harbaugh is the coach of Michigan, and John, his brother, coaches the Baltimore Ravens. And the last football dimer is DeSean Jackson. DeSean Jackson. Bonus Falcons diving for him. Nice little Heisman pose there. Even though he didn't win the Heisman. Little picture there, the Heisman pose. 60-something. Harbaugh sold. Where's Harbaugh? Here's Harbaugh. Ryan's going to take Mr. Harbaugh. I don't know how long Harbaugh is going to be a coach up in Michigan. I think his their patience with him is running short. All right. Let's see some quotas. A kid I went to high school with, 4 year, played for the Ravens for a season, never got any playing time, undrafted free agent. Hey, he was there, though. You can say he made the team. It's a lot more than other people can say. A lot more than most people can say, I should say. The Jets, yeah, anybody's better than Gase. The funny thing about Adam Gase is as soon as the Jets hired Adam Gase, every Dolphins fan was like, why? Why would you hire that, man? He wasn't even good enough to coach the Dolphins. So the Jets are going to give him a chance? Come on now. The Dolphins were sucking, and even they were like, all right, dude, get out of here. And then this ain't going to work. All right, quotas. The Jets should hire him. Oh, yeah, okay. Another classmate made the 49ers and never played for them. Two players from your high school got drafted in the NFL. I don't think anybody I went to high school with got drafted in the NFL. One of the guys that I went to high school with that was in my class, he played football. He was actually pretty good at football, but he signed with, I can't remember what team it was. He signed with a Major League Baseball team. He played in the minors for a few years. Titus Meadows was his name. I was watching a YouTube video and somebody pulled his minor league card. And I was like, hey, I know that guy. That was pretty cool. No one from my high school ever made it in any sport, right? All right, we got each of these is a quarter. Manny Ramirez, coming attractions or feature attractions, what these are called. Andres Galarraga, tape measure blast. Gonna look up Meadows now. Yeah, Titus Meadows, T-Y-D-U-S. I can't remember what team he played with, but I know he was in the minor league system. Vincent D'Onofrio, Packers, and even Rodriguez, Bears. What? One of the guys from high school watched football. Went to high school at Tamika Catching School. Half of these cards I'm going through are from you. Hey, that's what I aim to do. All right, we got RBI leaders from Heritage, Arenado, Rizzo, and Kemp. We got, what is this, Leaf Certified, Adam Johnson from Minnesota. Oh, Evan Rodriguez, two guys from your high school that went to the NFL. Got you. Vincent D'Onofrio, like the actor. Cubs, Royals, Rangers, Dodgers, 9 minor league seasons, not a bad career. So he played that long? Titus played that long? Holy crap. Daniel Murphy, Mother's Day. 293 lifetime in the minors, made it to AAA. Oh, so close. Matt Davidson, Bowman 100. Rafael Palmeiro, Mississippi State. Minor league football. What's minor league football? Phil Hyatt, gold rookies from 93. Limited rookies, Ruben Rivera, Leaf Limited. Leaf Limited, Mike Grace. These are pretty guards. I don't know who these players are. Pretty guards. Three times, Palms of Harry. That's right. What's your tab at? $1,590 right now, Big Arv. And you weren't in on the break, so yeah, $1,590 right now. For the cards, like, you know, Big Arv, I'll hold on to you, to them if you want, before I ship them. The girl who played Mega Teenage Warhead in Deadpool graduated from high school a year after you did. Cool. Friend played for the Cardinals in the minors. His father played pro. Touch football. Mike Grace is Mark's brother. Really, I didn't know that. Don't know. He made quite a bit playing. All right, we got Jay Buhner, predictor from 96. Slammin' Sammy, feature attractions. Rookie of the Year, Eric Karros. Predictor 96, move on. Sammy sold to Ray for a quarter. Brian Doja, Optic. Aaron Civale, rookie. JD Martinez, Stadium Club. Rod Bolton, Leaf Gold rookies. Nigel Wilson, Leaf Gold rookies. Award winners. Is that Tim Salmon? It is Tim Salmon, Rookie of the Year. Award winners from Ultra. Mo, don't call me Maurice Vaughn. October Heroes, Don Larson. Salmon sold, Ray T. Dog is looking at me like I am an idiot. She's probably right. Yeah, man, dogs don't care. JD Martinez, Optic. Torrey Hunter, Bowman's Best. Curtis Pride, Pride and Perseverance insert. Curtis Pride. Topstown, Joey Votto. Team Franklin, Jose Altuve. Team Franklin. Team Ramrod. Say it. Team Ramrod. Yadier Molina, Team Franklin. Never heard of Curtis Pride. Here's an Aquino, caricature. Ricky Yearcard. Melina sold Ryan. No Nelly Jets. Might have jinxed yourself, Bradley. Keno to PA. We have Leader Cola. Chris Bryant. Donruss. Danny Jansen, rookie card from Prism. Orlando Miller, Leaf Metal Platinum. Doug Drabek, Leaf Metal Platinum. Todd Stottlemyre, Platinum. Bryant sold. Breeze. Drabek to Goody. So I had 30, 40 cents to get that. Get a 2 liter, right? We got Leaf Metal Platinum, Jeff King. Leaf Metal Platinum, John Mabry. Leaf Metal Platinum, Rod Beck. Platinum, Brian Jordan. Sold John Mabry. Beck to Goody. Brian Jordan to Ray. Any basketball? I have some basketball, Bradley, but right now it's kind of just sitting in limbo. Sitting in limbo. And the last quarter card will be Royce Clayton. Royce Clayton. Leaf Metal Platinum. Any goat cheese? No, I could go to the store and get some. Goat cheese. Hey, don't knock goat cheese, man. Goat cheese is not too bad. It's really rich. Really strong, too, but... Oh, you said basketball. Got you, basketball. No, I don't mean basketball cards. Do they make basketball cards? That'd be awesome. Goat cheese is super healthy. Super expensive, too. Alright, let's do some halfers. For some fitties. Everything healthy is going to be expensive in America, yeah. Got to keep all the po' folks fat. Keep asking for it at Subway. I still haven't caught on. Let me see, you see it here first. Lindor either will be a Met or a Spanky. Are y'all going to make that trade? Y'all going to trade away... I mean, I'd give up Rosario easily. What else are y'all going to give up? It's going to take a pretty good haul to get Lindor. Unless y'all want to wait a year until he's a free agent. I don't ever want to hear the Yankees can't afford ever in the same sentence. All right, folks, each of these is fit a cent. Mike Moustakas, Green Prism. Just watch it in the mirror. Rumors are Angels may trade Adele and Adele's BFF Brandon Marsh for Lindor. I don't know anything about Brandon Marsh. I do know that the Indians do need outfielders, right? Just like I never want to hear Jerry Jones as a great GM. We got John Lester, Pank Prism. Mitch Haniger, Pank Chrome Refractor. Pablo Lopez, Pank Refractor. I wouldn't, not for 1 year. Yeah, I mean, of course, anybody that's going to trade for him is going to have to like make sure they got, you know, the extension in the books for him. Haniger sold to Ray. JD Davis, Brandon Nimmo, Andrés Giménez, and a prospect pitcher for Lindor. You might need to add Rosario in there. Maybe you'd be able to keep Giménez, but I think if they're going to trade Lindor, they may want to, I don't know, it depends on if they're like totally going into rebuild. Because, I mean, the Indians have a really good pitching staff, so I would think they'd ask for Rosario. Because, I mean, I would think they still feel like they're competitive. My what, Dom Smith? Shohei, Prism. Manny Machado, Red Prism. Jackie Bradley, making their mark. Patrick Corbin, Pank Refractor. Shin-Soo Chu, Refractor. Angels very much need pitching, starting pitching. JD Martinez, Refractor. Corbin Sol, DeRay. JD Sol, DeRay. Rick Porcello, Bowman, reprint. Chris Bryant, absolute. Something happened with Rosario. He moved all things Mets from his social media. Hey, if they pushing for that trade and Rosario's part of it, man, it could be a good thing, Joe. Angels have Bundy. That's it as far as pitching. Nobody else to need. Trevor Bauer desperately. He's from a city an hour away. Bryant sold to Mike. Mike. Got you at 14.75 coming into the night. And that's a fitty. My Dell PC is enormous. It's hilarious. It just sounds funny. Alright, we got Carlos Santana. Mini. Matt Kemp. Mini. Cameron Gallagher, rookie card, is a short print from Diamond Kings. Jim Edmonds, Coming Attraction from 94. Actually, this is from 93. Lindor's best shortstop in baseball, Correa 1A. Edmonds sold to Joe. Nah, Airtime saw him. He got a glimpse. He had to leave a new in the comments. I want to hear Jeff answer the question Cuz left for him on my last video. Jeff, how do you feel about 89 Bowman? Oversized cards. Or tops big. Here's a Josh Tole. Rookie card from Allen and Ginter, Josh Tole. Don Mattingly, Leaf Metal. Nomar Garciaparra from Fleer Premium. $300 Adele cards. Kiebert Ruiz, Now on Deck, Prism. Donnie Baseball sold. Joe. Uh-oh, Austin. Mike's on Team Nightbot. 95 are numbered with a few on the way from someone who didn't have an address. Oh, didn't have your address. Why don't... Okay. Ketel Marte, Purple, Prism. Trevor Story, Red Prism. I had the Tiffany Griffey rookie in 89 Bowman slab, but was not a fan. They weren't as brutal as Topps Big, though. Here's a Sandy Koufax reprint. Burger's Best Sandy Koufax reprint. I don't have much Mojo Chrome Pro Debut. First Bowman Chrome's probably 10 cards. Oh, don't have that much. Gotcha. All right, speaking of Frankie Lindor, here's a scratch-off from Heritage. Frankie Lindor scratch-off. Watching Mets versus Yankees from 2013, I forgot Ike Davis played first base. Lindor sold to Truth. So Truth, getting in on some action. Truth, you are at... $1.35 coming in tonight. All right. I was looking forward to this all day. Sweet. Truth buys non-race cards. If he becomes a Met, he's going to have to be in your PC, yeah. Aaron Judge, Bowman. Ozzie Smith, hologram card. See him doing a backflip on there. Whee! Whee! Got Deion Sanders, metal, platinum. Didn't even know Deion played for the Giants. Metal, platinum portraits, Hideo Nomo. Ryan wants the Aussie. Goody's gonna take the Deion Sanders. Can't express enough how much I look forward to BBGB and Cardboard Happy Hour. That's awesome. Appreciate the kind words. Nomo sold to Ray. Bradley wants to know the year on the Nomo. This is 96, I think. Kind of hard to read. Yeah, I think it's 96, Bradley. Wish Deion Sanders played for the Giants. The other Giants. Don't ever look in a mirror on shrooms. Don't ever look in a mirror on any psychedelic. Alright, we got Chipper Jones. Platinum Portraits from Leaf Metal. Next we got a couple Chippers. And we got Hanser Alberto Pank Refractor. So we got one Chipper to Truth. And one Chipper to Ray. Maybe they will be saving money they would have paid Rumi to. I was stoned once looking at the stars. The correlations kept messing with me. What a weird trip. Yeah, man. The mind's strange enough as it is. When you add chemicals to it, next even weirder. Alright. That's it for the halfers. We're gonna do some dollars. Time to hollow. For some dollars. Rumoto's overrated. Salvi's better than Rumoto. Alright. I don't know, man. Airtime's probably gonna get on you for that. Rumoto's his boy. I don't know. Airtime likes catchers in general, so probably likes Salvi as well. Should bring Meg DD. He's a solid player. Perez has like 5 gold gloves, 269 average, can mash homers. Airtime likes the catches, is that what you said? Bradley, that's what you said, apparently. catcher was my original position for it. Took a toll on my knees and had to move to the outfield. Well, yeah. Knees are definitely tough for a catcher. Benito Santiago. Benito was pretty cool, man. He had those snap throws to first base. Yeah, he got so many people on those damn snap throws to first base. Alright, each of these is a dollar. Let's roll. We got Joe Mauer, Mini Mauer from Minnesota. This is from Diamond Kings, Mini Mauer, Trevor Story, Home Run Challenge, Unscratched. And we got Anthony Rizzo, Museum Collection. Mini Soul to Ryan. Jeter and Maurer, my guys, after A-Rod became a douche. Remember Frank Rizzo. Frank Rizzo! Listen, Jerky. Alright, we got Gold Star Joe Carter. Score Gold Stars. Giants kicker tested positive. Oh, if as long as he quarantines, like nobody else tests positive, he should be all right. I know college football is getting hit pretty tough with it, having to cancel games and stuff. I mean, baseball picked a good time in that little pocket there between, you know, that when the first wave and then now the second wave is hitting. I think baseball was like right there in that pocket, basketball too. Frank Rizzo. He was also a character on the Jerky Boys. That's where I remember Frank Rizzo from. The mayor of Philly in the 70s. That's a little before my time, Giddy. Alright, we'll take Trevor Story down. We'll put up a ones to watch from Sports Illustrated Fleer. Todd Helton. Shiny card. Todd Helton. Uncle Freddy's dead. Who is Uncle Freddy? Alright, we'll take down Rizzo. We'll put up a Dustin Pedroia silver prism. Surprise Notre Dame didn't have an outbreak with that post game celebration. Y'all know that. Goody says, I don't remember my 20s. We'll take down Joe Cata. Put up the People's Choice Todd Eltons. Two Todd Eltons up here. People's Choice Todd Elton. Two different Todds. And a Dustin. I wanted to listen to the Jerky Boys tomorrow at work. I haven't listened to them for years. Yeah. It's been a long time since I listened to Jerky Boys. Alright, we'll take down this Todd Helton. We'll put up a yellow Reese Hoskins. This thing's bright. Yellow Hoskins. Donruss. Yellow. People's Choice sold to Joe. What are the Jerky Boys, Austin? Okay, so Austin, you know who the crank anchors are, right? Austin's a youngin', truth. The Jerky Boys were more our time. Okay, so you don't know who the crank anchors are? So the crank anchors had a show on Comedy Central where they, you know, prank called people. And they basically had different characters, and they'd prank them on the phone, and it was hilarious. The Jerky Boys did the same thing, but it was back in the 90s. But they did characters that would call these different places and prank call them. And it's hilarious, the stuff they come up with. Jerky Boys sounds like a stripper name. And they were called the Jerky Boys. They had albums back in the 90s. You could buy. Crank Anchors also sounds like a different name. Was it in America 2000? Crank Anchors was around in 2000 when you got here. It was on Comedy Central, but you're probably a bit young for that. And the Jerky Boys was only two guys. Crank Anchors had like Tracy Morgan on there. He was one of the Crank Anchors. Crank Anchors was funny too. So here's a Keston. Yella Keston. Yeah, you would definitely wouldn't remember. I think, yeah, Crank Anchors were on early 2000s. We'll take down the Pedroia. Put up a David Wright foil card. David Wright foil. 2015. Yeah, look him up on YouTube, Austin. The Crank Anchors and the Jerky Boys. Hilarious. Right Soul to Ray. For $1. We got Chris Sale, Pank. We'll take down the yellow Hoskins. Put up a Josh Hamilton StarQuest rare. Super rare. Emerald. That sounds like a video my mom wouldn't approve of with these names. Don't worry, they're on the internet. They're on YouTube. They're definitely not safe for child's ears, but they're on YouTube. Buy all Phillies so Deer Kid can't buy them. All right, we'll take down the yellow Keston. All right. Ray. Gonna let Joe have the David Wright. Let's put up a David Price rainbow foil. David Price. I just took a sip, Ryan. Just took a sip. Alright, we'll take down Sale Pink and put up a Yu Darvish Purple. Yu Darvish Purple. I only drink Agendan. What? Agendanized Kool-Aid? Never seen that word before. Alright, we'll take down Josh Hamilton. We'll put up Cole Hamels Camo Prism. Cole Hamels Camo Prism. This one's numbered out of 159 out of 199. I don't Darvish, you Darvish. We'll take David Price down. It's a new word because I couldn't think of the right one. This is Anthony Rizzo, Silver Prism. There's no Nelly Cruz in this one, Bradley. So you got here early. And a whole stream without Nelly Cruz. Hmm. Sorry, guys, I'm missing my phone right now. Alright. No Nellies. I never have Adele's, that is true. Never have Adele's. It's because I never rip prospect stuff. Justin Morneau, Allen and Ginter short print. Hey, I haven't seen Professor tonight. Hope he's doing alright. Who wants nails? I got a bunch of 8 sinkers and 16s. Alright. Take down Yu Darvish. We'll put up StarQuest Black. Ultra Rare. Carlos Quinton. My favorite Carlos Quinton moment is when he charged Zach Greinke on the mound. And for some reason, Greinke thought he was going to go shoulder to shoulder with Carlos Quinton. Carlos Quinton's a big dude. Greinke's not so big. That was a collision Greinke lost. I give it to Greinke now. Greinke stood up to him. But he also hurt his shoulder for the rest of the year. It's got water in it. Alright, we'll take down the Cole Hamels. And we'll put up my Cal Given short print from last year's Heritage. What's up, Tim? How you doing? Eight and 16 sinkers are in the tackle box? Yeah. 8 16 penny nails. Battle was Mullins. Nah, it's my Cal Givens. Yeah, Greinke is lanky. If you've never seen that video, Austin, look it up. Just type in Greinke and Carlos Quinton, and it'll definitely be the video of Carlos Quinton charging Greinke. You need to shop him or drive him, right? Michael Mullins, potato. Hashtag Joe Mansman's trending. Nice. Alright, that does it for the cheapo cards today, folks. We are going to get into the break. If anybody wants to give up a break spot to Goody, let me know now or forever hold your peace. This randomizer. Pull up my code. Crap. I want to open that. I'm going to open the last thing I'd open. So well, good. Pop out chat. I didn't see that earlier, Bradley. About trading of spots. I probably missed it in chat, Bradley, so I don't know if Big Arv's here because Big Arv had to take off, so I can't really give him a spot. Because I didn't write it. I've hit my finger so much it doesn't hurt anymore. Just reading that makes my thumbs hurt. Because I've hit my thumbs a few times with hammers. So, Joe, are you taking one of Bradley's spots? I just need to confirm it on your end, too. Alright, so Bradley is giving up both his spots, one to Goody, and one to Joe. Alrighty. Let's put these in the randomizer so we can get the draft order. We got Mike. We got Jeff Nickel. We got Ron twice. We got Goody. We got Joe. We got Mike again. We got Ryan and Ryan. All right. Let's see what's up. This one. There we go. I'm gonna roll the dice here. With the loaded dice that likes to land on three all the time. One. Uno. So one randomizer. One click of the button. Boom. There's your draft order. Let me get these typed into the program here. So we got Jeff Nickel leading off, followed by Joe, followed by Ryan, followed by Goody. Followed by Ron. Followed by Mike. Followed by Ron. Followed by Mike. Followed by Jeff. And Ryan. Ryan says he's going to get the Pirates. Both show. Chrome, there we go. Hopefully everybody can see that. Hit my finger once, pulled a splinter out of my hand. That was about 6 inches from the palm of my hand. What? It was about 6 inches. Oh, 6 inches long. Okay. It's not a splinter. It's a piece of wood. I'm a slot attendant, but I still have to get into the machines for different reasons. Okay, you're speaking with somebody in chat. Is it kind of blurry, or is it blurry? It's not camera, it's just a screen grab, so. If it's blurry, sorry. I can't really fix it. Alright, so let's go ahead and get started. Jeff, first pick's yours, sir. We're doing a snake draft. We're going to go to the end and turn around and come back to the front. And do it again. Bravos. Joe. I'm assuming Joe wants the Mets, but I'll wait and see. Mets. All right. Ryan. Blue Jays. No hesitation. Put glasses on the camera. Well, there's no camera recording this part. It's just a digital transmission. Goody. Goody's gonna take the Giants. Ron Figg. Ron Figg, you lurking out there? There he is. Dodgers. Mike. Who's it gonna be? Of course I'm lurking. Always lurking. Padres. Ron, who's your next team? White Sox. Mike. Angels. Jeff Nickel. The Mets? Do you mean the Nets? Is the Mets like when Washington and New York merged their baseball teams because of COVID? Called the Mets. Ryan's going to take the Cardinals. Pick another one, Ryan. Goofy, I revoke your right to my spot. Giants would have been there on your last pick. Hey, man, don't fault the man for taking his PC team first. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Tampa Bay. All right, Jeff. Cubbies. Mike. Marlins. Ron. Bradley says, feels a head dance. Maybe, maybe. Seattle. Mike. Yankees. Ron. Astros. Goody. Cleveland, Ryan, Royals, Joe, Bo Sox, Jeff, pick two. Brewers. And then and then get another pick, Jeff. Billy's, okay. Joe. Twenties. Ryan. Reds. Goody. You have to talk it over with the war room. A's. Had to look at the draft board. Ron. Rangers. Mike. Diamondbacks, Ron. Detroit, Mike. Rockies. Jeff, Orioles or Pirates? Orioles, and as predicted, Ryan will get the Pirates. All right, folks, make a mental note of your teams. I can always show the screen again if you need me to. And try to remember what teams you get. We'll get to ripping. Hide this. Stuff out of the way here. Alright. Good luck, folks. Let's get to ripping. Let's get the focus right first. All right, two exclusive wood parallels. Looking for those. Over some Wookie wood. Not Wookie wood. Rookie wood cards. Fig with a powerhouse. Yeah, Fig had a decent draft here. As far as rookies are concerned. All right. You might again, Ryan. You might again. We got Brian Abreu. We'll save the woods the last. Garrett Cole. Jordan Montgomery. JT Realmuto. There's the Brian Abreu. Adbert Alzolay. Max Scherzer. Make sure I'm not missing any greens or anything like that. Tel Marte, Kwang Nyun Kim, rookie, Willie Mays Masters, nice, I think it's a short print, if I'm not mistaken. We got Bruce Hooper, Heritage, our first wood is looks like a cubby, Contreras. And our next one is, it's an engine, Biebs, Bane Bieber. That is the wood, that is the fat pack. Alright, we go on red or green? Red or green? Red it is. Purple. Purple. Bradley says. Purple. All righty then. 2, 4, 6, 7 packs and the bonus pack. Let's look at the artist proofs first, and then we'll go through the regular packs. Poor green almost never gets picked. Yeah, right. That's fine. I use green to open up like boxes and stuff all the time. So green gets some love too. Just not on air. We got Pablo Lopez, Jose Altuve, Mitch Moreland, and the Yankster, Gerrit Cole. Gerrit Cole, artist proof. No rookie artist proofs. Because I pick green. I go by whatever comes first. First one to get 3 votes. All right. Berrios. We got a shiny silver in here. Dustin May rookie. On the back is Eric Thames. And our silver is up. Oh, up. Oh, it's an Astro rookie. Nope. It's Abraham Toro. Abraham Toro rainbow foil rookie. Not a Yordan. Alright, Lance McCullers. Jesus Luzardo rookie. Colin Moran. And Hunter Harvey rookie with the stash. Make sure I haven't missed any greens or anything like that. Don't look like it. Next pack. We got Zach Gallen rookie. Junior Fernandez rookie. One in the back is Brandon McKay rookie. This is Victor Robles Apprentices. Not sure if that's a short print or not. Robles Apprentices. Because it says, come on, hit dance. All right. This pack starts off with Rafael Devers, like, whoa. That's what he looks like. Just put Keanu Reeves as whoa from Bill and Ted with this picture, and it fits perfectly. Corey Kluba needs an Uba. Pujols on the back, and our shiny rainbow foil is, it's a Cardinal. Who dat? Lane Thomas. Lane Thomas, rainbow foil. He's saying it. Hey, you guys. Watching the bomb he just matched. All right. You got your Cy Young Award winner, Trevor Bauer. We got Christian Walker. Card in the back is, you say Kikuchi. I say Kikuchi. And the middle card is Hall of Fame Cal Ripken Jr. Looking all crazy-eyed in this one. Cal Ripken Jr. Alright, 2 more packs, folks. 2 more packs. We got Sam Hilliard. Well, let's get at least get one of the big rookies. Sam Hilliard. Mauricio Dubon, rookie. We got a Gavin Lux, probably the best rookie we pulled so far. Gavin Lux. Alright, what's behind Mauricio? It's a shiny. It's a Mets. It's, who's that? Conforto? No, it's Gonsalves. Steven Gonsalves. Did you know there was an end credit scene to Empire Records? I think so. I think I do. I think I've seen the end credit scene. Alright. Last pack. Don't think we get anything special in this box. Max Muncy. That card is another Gerrit Cole. Seen enough Gerrit Coles today. DeGrom, and this is looks like an insert. It's a horizontal. Mr. Bueller and Mr. Kershaw, Master and Apprentice from insert set. So, I don't think we got any numbered in here. At least I didn't see any. You can tell by the different colored back strips on the, these usually green or red. Last couple boxes of these we opened, we've hit one. But it doesn't look like we hit one here. So, kind of a bummer of the box there. We'll take a look at what we got as far as inserts and rookies and shiny stuff. We got Kershaw, Bueller, Gonsalves, Rainbow Foil, Lux Rookie, Cal Ripken, Hall of Fame, Lane Thomas, Rainbow Foil, Victor Robles, Short Print, I believe, Brendan McKay Rookie, Gallen Rookie, Toro Rookie, Silver, Justin May Rookie, Eric Thames. I'm going to put Eric Thames over here. No reason. Is he an artist proof? No, he wasn't artist proof. It's kind of weird. Garrett Cole, artist proof. Moreland, artist proof. Altuve and Pablo Lopez. Our Woods were Shane Bieber, Contreras, and we also got a Bryce Harper insert and a Willie Mays short print. Fig says, needed that Lux. You got that Lux. And that is the break, folks. I really appreciate it. That brings this cardboard happy hour to an end. Nice quickie tonight. Just past airtime's bedtime. So, pretty good if airtime stuck around watching this, but I'm sure he's snoozing away, sawing trees already. Appreciate everybody hanging out tonight. It was a lot of fun. Really enjoyed chatting with you. There are still spots left in the BBGB. I think there's like 12, 11 spots left. In the BBGB, unless anybody's bought in since we streamed tonight. So yeah, that stuff's still open. Once it fills, we'll break that. And yeah, if anybody's got questions, feel free to email me at cardhobbyist@gmail.com. And yeah, I'll definitely get back to you. Quickie, it's 30 minutes past my bedtime because it says, well, you just can't go to bed yet until I sign off because it's just that's the rules. Rules are rules. But yeah, all seriousness aside, really appreciate y'all hanging out with me tonight. I will catch you all again Thursday night for another Cardboard Happy Hour. Y'all have a great week. Until then, peace.